what will it be like?
Will we be safe here? It's all so very different. I feel so alone.
For more than 15 years, refugee families from around the world have trusted and found hope at Unity House, a United Methodist ministry in Meriden, Connecticut. Unity House is more than a safe and clean place to stay, to raise a family. Unity House is people. People who care about giving a family a chance for a new start in a new country. Volunteers from local United Methodist churches and schools have prepared Unity House to welcome a new refugee family to Meriden. A house is ready to become a new home. You can join our coalition of volunteers committed to helping this family. It doesn't take a lot to help. A drive to a doctor's office, introductions to local schools, and other things that we take for granted can make all the difference. Special skills are appreciated too, but most of all, our new neighbors need you to be a neighbor. If you can be a good neighbor, we need your help. For more information, please visit us or contact us soon. Thank you.